Arriving in New Delhi, after a long journey, come members of the Goodwill Mission from far-off Tibet, paying their respects to the Viceroy. Inside the majestic Durbar Hall, Lord and Lady Wavell receive many rich gifts from beyond the Himalayas.